A whale washed ashore this morning on Fire Island. Chopper 2 flew over Robert Moses State Park, where the Parks Department says the juvenile humpback whale was discovered near Field 5. The whale measures approximately 18 to 20 feet long, and officials are working to determine the cause of death. Another whale washed ashore earlier this month in West Hampton Beach.